Shyna, actually.
Shyna would be on a reality show.
She's already on her way
actually,
there.
Actually, she has her own
Shyna show.
Theme song.
Shy. I think you would have a
reality TV show.
I could see like Shyna on Survivor.
For sure. Yeah.
Just yeah. like living off the land.
I could see Allie on like Real Housewives one day.
Yeah.
Of Atlanta or something.
Shyna for sure. Mm-hmm. That's a definite.
I feel like Shyna could make her way into any show and have a very strong voice on that show.
I mean, I'd say, of course, Shyna, mm-hmm. because she always says she's gonna have the Shyna show.
What is it, like
Shyna?
That's all it is. Like oh, yeah.
Body roll.
I can see Allie on, like, Dance Mom.
Oh, yeah.
For sure. She would be the supporter.
The watch window, like, sassing with all the other moms.
Carly would be on Naked and Afraid. She's yes. like Mother Nature in nature trying to survive.
Carly on Naked and Afraid.
Oh, Carly on Naked and Afraid.
For sure.
Oh, I'd like to be on Say Yes to the Dress.
Oh, yeah, that'd
I
be a good one.
Myself.
Yeah, I would be on Say Yes to the Dress.
Yeah, I think any of us would love to be on that show.
Alex, on a reality TV show, I could see you going on The Bachelor and being the chillest girl in the house. Like, there's always the girls who just sneak their way to the finale because they didn't cause any drama. You would just be, because Alex is such a low-key person that you could just be, like, in the house the whole time, like, sneaking through everybody, and then, bam, you're at a proposal at the end.
Next thing you know, I'm getting married.
Next thing you know, she's wifed.